Internal respiration. Internal respiration is the exchange of gases between blood and body tissues. It occurs in metabolizing tissues. Like external respiration, internal respiration also happens as simple diffusion because of a partial pressure gradient. However, the partial pressure gradient is the opposite of the gradient in the respiratory membrane. During inspiration, oxygen diffuses across the alveoli and enters into the bloodstream. Around 2% enter the plasma. 98% combine with blood cells to form oxyhemoglobin. In the tissue, the partial pressure of oxygen is only 40 millimeters of mercury, because oxygen is used for cellular respiration continuously. Oppositely, the partial pressure of oxygen in the blood is high, about 100 millimeters of mercury. This creates a gradient of pressure that forces oxygen to dissociate from hemoglobin, comes out from the blood, goes across the interstitial space, and goes inside the tissue. Hemoglobin that loses oxygen bonded to it becomes darkened and changes color into burgundy. Because cellular respiration continuously produces carbon dioxide, the partial pressure of carbon dioxide is higher in the tissue than in blood, forcing carbon dioxide to diffuse out of the tissue, go across the interstitial fluid, and go inside the blood. Some of them are dissolved in plasma, bound to hemoglobin, or in a converted form. If bound to hemoglobin, carbon dioxide is carried out as carbaminohemoglobin. In converted form, carbon dioxide binds with water to form carbonic acid, and carbonic acid breaks down to release hydrogen ion and bicarbonate ion. It is then carried back to the lungs. In the lungs, there is a higher concentration of carbon dioxide and is carried in the blood as bicarbonate ions and carbaminohemoglobin. Carbon dioxide diffuses out of the capillary into the alveoli. During expiration, carbon dioxide is expelled from the lungs.